and filth! I see now what you are. A power-hungry monster who won't even protect his own followers. Or will you?
For you. In fact, I hate you. So why am I still here? Why are you still alive? The answer to both questions is because I haven't killed you yet.
Nothing personal, Turk. It's just that Mordor has no place for the weak. To get ahead of this army is on the backs of your leaders. And I'm due for a promotion.
You are